This gate reminds us that where we're entering was once a prison back in 1830. But the history of this site is even older. It was constructed in 1527 and was a church. It was called La Chiesa di Santa Maria. It was the first cathedral of the city of Milazzo. Afterwards, it was actually incorporated into this Spanish wall that you saw, or that you'll see when you walk up into the castle. And then over the years, it was used as a stable, as a theater, and then as a jail in 1830. And only in August 2019, it was transformed into MuMa, the Museum of the Sea in Milazzo.